talking to dolls arrived yesterday. I found his loud discussions entertaining. Maybe I miss company a bit too. The man climbed high up into the crane with a satellite dish. He called out on his little radio for Astrid. It looked unsuccessful. I might have stolen one of his dolls. Miranda is her name. The man left an hour ago, after freaking out all day over it. So many strange people these days. When people come by, they don't stay for long. Why? Probably because I keep stealing their stuff. Today, it was a man named Ruben and a boy named Detto. They were caught in a storm and needed supplies. When they fell asleep, I nicked a whole set of tools. Crude stuff, but still good. In the morning, they were so freaked out, they sailed away immediately. Hilarious!
Thank you.
Luna Point has all too many holes in it. It makes it easy to move unnoticed. Today, I nicked a hammer. Yesterday, I took some dried meat from the foreman's stash. It's less fun taking food, since it spoils eventually. The watch I got from the loudmouth driller was way more exciting. I want to grab something even better tonight. I heard them talking about me this morning. They call me the Grabber. It's growing on me. I moved my cache. It's higher up now, on the new floor. Right under their noses. The foreman complained about the lack of cameras. Like that would matter. I wouldn't get caught even if the walls had eyes. I'm starting to get good at this. We don't work on new floors anymore. Everyone is scared of the grabber. There's talk about leaving before the water gets even higher. Leaving for that other construction project. The one taken over by rafters. They call it Utopia. The only Utopia I need is right here. I started to secure the tower. As long as I live, no one will reach my nest.
Thank you.
I would be bored these days if the motherlode wasn't on the forefront of my mind. And the water stole it from me. Oh, I should have acted sooner. Now there's trouble in the way. It's risky to deal with, but it might be worth it. The thought gnaws at me. Ah, but it's just one shark. How hard could it be?
Thank you. Thank you.